Here's a little ditty I wrote. It's called I Need to Remember This. At a small cafe on a cold September day, the waitress poured my coffee as she fought some tears away. Overheard her tell her friend what her man had done. Another woman stole his heart by making him feel young. She said, does he realize the pain that there will be? So we have two small children that will hardly ever see. They don't even know the good times, the loving that I'll miss. And I sat there thinking to myself, I need to remember this. Left a tip, paid my bill, and headed for the door. Went down in the motel, went to room 194. Inside the echo in my mind, she said, does it realize the pain that there will be? We have two small children that'll hardly ever see. They don't even know the good times, the loving that'll miss. And I sat there, that fateful afternoon. I heard, does he realize the pain that there will be? We have two small children that'll hardly ever see. They don't even know the good time, the loving that'll miss. I sat there, to remember this. I need to remember this.
Happy Father's Day, yo.